Well, the new record is Record of Standards. It came about, I'm friends with this wonderful Australian singer, Kate Ceberano. We've done a lot of charity events together, and as it is in events like that, you have to find sort of a common ground of what music you share in common so you can put on a good show.
Right.
And it turns out we both have this love for the great American songbook, so to speak. You know, the great American songwriters, Cole Porter, Duke Ellington, and we've ended up, you know, over the years doing about 3, 4, 5 of these shows.
Yeah.
And after the last one, we simply said, this relationship is too good. You know, there's things happening here that just need to be documented. The dialogue between us in this material is so strong. It's really, not only is it such a passion for us, but the response we see in the audience, the way we interpret these songs together in this sort of duo format, that is so engaging, we have to do this. So we put together a little, you know, we did it on our own. We put together a little company and recorded this record, got a great band, and are now getting it out to the world.
Mm-hmm. Well, she's got a very good voice.
She is a fabulous singer. In Australia, she's a huge star. She's done all sorts of different sort of things, from more straight-ahead pop music to Jesus Christ Superstar to jazz. She actually started off as a jazz singer,
mm-hmm.
and then got more involved in other genres. But so she's got all the chops in the world, and just a beautiful delivery, especially of this material.
Yeah, and it's quite a risk to do music which has been made over so many years, isn't it? Because you have so many factors that come together. You know, the historic context, and then how, you know, people deal with history nowadays.
Absolutely. We're following on a path that has been tread upon by greats. And at first, you know, I think it was a little intimidating. But we also knew that we do have our own point of view on it and our own way we interpret it. And I'm very, very proud of the record. I mean, I think one of the things that really also kept us inspired was when we made lists for each other of what records had influenced us on this material, what songs we wanted to do. 80% of each of our lists was on the other people's lists. I mean, our point of view of how these songs should be interpreted and the our favorite interpreters of these songs, we shared also, not just the songs themselves, but
yeah.
For instance, Nancy Wilson is one of our great, both Kate and mine, as great heroes. I think she is one of the most sublime singers ever.
Yeah.
And so once we discovered that, it was, again, very easy to sort of get the arrangements so that it would make the most of what Kate wanted to bring and what I can bring.
Yeah.